Italy's one-time World Cup gold medalist Mauro Badaracchi is on a roll this year. The 25-year-old shooter, who just won the 2010 European Championships, entered into the final with a total of 586 points, a one-point advantage over the others, and wasn't about to step down. Starting off the competition, shooting a 10.5 on his first shot, followed by a 10.6, the Italian shooter maintained his lead. After the sixth shot, Badaracchi was holding on to first place by a mere one-tenth of a point over Francis Frank Dumoulin. Badaracchi zeroed in and by the end of the ninth shot had a 1.1-tenth of a point advantage over Dumoulin. The tenth shot, a 9.2, was just enough for Badaracchi to win the gold by two-tenths of a point. The 2010 European champion finished with a total of 685.9 points. France's 2000 Olympic Games gold medalist Frank Dumoulin entered into the final in third place with a total of 585 points and shot the highest score of the final, a total of 100.7 points. The seven-time World Cup gold medalist in 10-meter air pistol shot a 10.8 on the fourth shot and moved up the scoreboard, overtaking USA's Daryl Zarensky. And after the sixth shot, the 1994 world champion didn't budge from second place, finishing on the second highest step of the podium with a silver medal with a total score of 685.7 points. Bronze medal went to Russian Federation's 2004 Olympic Games bronze medalist Vladimir Isakov, who entered into the final in second place with a total of 585 points. The 2007 World Cup final gold medalist moved down to fifth place after the fifth shot and then got into the zone, overtaking Armenia's Noyer Bakhtinyan and USA's Daryl Zarensky, and finishing with a total of 684.8 points. Fourth place went to USA's two-time World Cup gold medalist Daryl Zarensky with a total of 683.5 points. Fifth place went to Republic of Serbia's Damir Mikets, who is currently ranked number one in the world, with a total of 682.9 points. Sixth place went to USA's 26-year-old shooter Brian Beeman with a total of 682.8 points. Seventh place went to Armenia's two-time World Cup final silver medalist Noyer Bakhtinyan with a total of 682.5 points, and eighth place went to the People's Republic of China's 19-year-old shooter Zhang Bin with a total of 682.1 points.